Welcome aboard. I'm Jason of Argo, and it's time for a brand new riot. We're back with Anarcute because I'm a silly person and I did not realize that there are, in fact, more levels to be played in the game. I just didn't bother checking for them. So we're going to head right back into Tokyo because there's still a boss to beat. I kind of beat him myself because I just couldn't help myself. I just really wanted to play it. But here we go. I love this game so much. I've been having so much fun with this game. I have to play it again. And you guys seem to like it too. So let's do this. All right, so we got a Giganto tank here. Now you might think it's simple enough that you just start tossing stuff at it, but nope. It's too heavily armored. Ah, our picket signs can't penetrate oppression of that magnitude. Fortunately, he's given us the very tools by which we will destroy him. Come on. Yeah! Now we just, now that we've triggered him, we hit him right in his weak spot. That's how you deal with trolls on the internet, you know? Oh. You pick up a missile and then you shove it in their butt until it explodes. That's the exact— Oh, goodness gracious me! They're sending the fuzz after us! But the power of the people is too much for him. Uh-oh, we gotta go all the way around. Tuck and roll, tuck and roll! Oh, why? What are you laughing for? You're nothing. Whoa, go, go, whoa, whoa! Okay, he's picking up the pace here. I feel so triggered by this massive attack. Fortunately, my indignation is stronger than his... Whoa! 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 Holy goodness! There we go. Oh, wait, other way. Just gotta do it. Yeah! Ouch! And now we celebrate. Jetsubazo liberated. Nice! S rank and both smashing. That's exactly what I was looking for. All right, so let's keep going on to levels that I haven't played yet. Why is that mouse there? Breaking news! They broke our shit! It's terrible! But they're gonna build an even bigger mind control tower in order to compensate. Wonderful. Oh, they're gonna make it out of the Eiffel Tower in France, because why not? Why? Who wants to liberate France anyway? I mean, we've already gone in there once. They should be able to take care of themselves. But where there are people to be freed, there will be us. Paddy is a place of romance and civil disobedience. You guys remember what happened last time there was a revolution? Are you sure you want to risk that again? Apparently they are. They don't care. Oh, this is awesome. Music here is nice too. Ah! Oh man, we've already lost a bun. Unplug all of the antennas. Got it. It sounds simple enough. Oh goodness. Ha ha! Whoa, what is that? It's a wrecking ball. Oh. Oh, that had to hurt so bad. Sorry, not sorry, buddy. Sorry, not sorry. All right, let's get these guys out of here. Once we get a big enough crowd, we'll be able to knock down the buildings and grab those snipers. Oh, they're coming after us. No, they aren't. Their own helmets oppress their sight too much. They don't even see the chunk. Oh. Oh, you guys, that was a terrible idea to stand there. Oh, that was satisfying. I'm gonna admit, that was pretty satisfying. Ah! Boom! Get him, get him, get him! Nice. Oops, still a couple more guys in here. Whoa! We're going for a super stomp. These gigantic asses! Ah! Not enough against our... against the collective power of our much smaller but more numerous asses. That sounded so ridiculous. Go, 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 go! Ah! Oh, man, we're losing too many people. I need to pick up more stuff. I keep thinking our own picket signs are like... Whoa, okay, that worked. I keep thinking our own picket signs are the stuff we use to throw at them. Have I mentioned how much I love the music in this game? I actually went and got the soundtrack edition. Are there any secrets behind here? What the heck is that? And then we stand out. Oh! Well, that doesn't help. We've already knocked it down. No choice but to keep going. Me, y'all. Get laid here. I'm sure that's a completely innocent word in French, but, are they actually trying to tell us that there's no rioting allowed when we're very clearly rioting all over the place? That seems a little bit silly there. Just gonna put that out there. Where are we going? Is there another route? There must be another way around. Oh. Smash through here. Ah, there we go. I forgot about that move. Blonk. The sounds of panic that they make when you find them. They're like, oh no, ah, reinforcements, what's going on, help us. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, camera, are you watching? I'm sure that's rather terrifying for the rulers of the establishment to see when a gigantic mob of cute little animals just comes along and tears down a building with their bare fuzzy fists. Oh. The rarest of Pepes! How can they hope to withstand us now? Oh, goodness gracious! that was my mistake, sorry. Alright, where are we going? Yeah! Ah! You know what, just for good measure, we're gonna take all these down too. C'est croissant la soupe. I love croissants, by the way. Anybody who does not like croissants, I don't much like France, but I do love their croissants. And anybody who does not like croissants should probably never go to France because they're gonna be surrounded by croissants. That's just how it is. Alright, I'm not sure how- whoa. Hey, buddy, what are you doing up there? Get down here! Join the party! You wanna I think he's dead. Move on like you never saw him before! La place holder, liberated. 31 cops down. Oh man, such adorable carnage going on here. La grosse colonne. I'm not entirely sure what that means, but I'm pretty sure it's not something I want to be talking about on live YouTube. I'm pretty sure it's probably just that giant column, and it's just my mind going in the gutter, but you know. Capture the flags and destroy the brainwash patrol buildings. Whoa, this is complicated. Okay, gonna scoot in here. Like that. And like this. And yeah! Are those sharks? No, they're wolves. Or jackals or coyotes. I don't know who they are. I don't know what they are. As long as they're willing to pick stuff up and throw it at people, what does it matter? Like this guy. This guy looks like he needs stuff thrown at him. Woohoo! Oh, I missed. He's angry. Oh, run away. Oh, I'll throw. Ah! Oh, whoa, whoa. Owned. Pong. All right, that's some pretty tough oppression going on over there. We'll have to take it on after we've... Wait, did I miss something? Was there another person on the... Oh, there was another group on the other side. Okay, I will go get that right now. All right. Whoa. Oh, if only we could smash our way out of here. That would be very useful. Huddle up. Whoa. Okay, now we're out. Now I think we have almost enough people to take on. Maybe? Get rid of that first, and then we'll dash right through here. Dash again. And, oh my goodness, they're throwing grenades! Ah! Whoa, what is this? This is ridiculous. Get him! He's too violent, kill him! He's too violent, mob all over him and... End his life. End him rightly. Do we have enough to take down buildings? Almost. Okay, let's move around. We gotta do this sneaky like, guys. I know we're a giant mob of angry animals, but we gotta have a plan. We gotta have some subterfuge going on here. Whoosh! Oh, that was nice! Oh no. Okay, that went a lot better than I thought it would. Please tell me we have enough to take down buildings. Oh, not quite. Pigeons! What could be more iconic about France than pigeons? Uh-oh. We need more stuff. We need more raw material for the revolution! Yeah! Ah! Look at him running away. Cowards! Oh, they're not cowards. They want a piece of us. Oh, run! Run! Pick up stuff! Pick stuff up! Pick up! Whoa! Yeah! Oh! Ah, it's so satisfying when you manage that. Those fools. Now we shall number a great army. 10,000 strong. There will be no dawn for men. Oh, this is so great. Oh, what's back here? Ah! I don't care. Take it all down. Those buildings are supposed to fall. Are these buildings defying the will of the people? Well, we'll have to just punish them for that, won't we? There we go. That one knew what we wanted. How do we get in there? Is there another alleyway through around? Oh, through here. Okay. Alright, I think we got enough stuff for a full frontal assault. Ah! Oh, dashing through them, the super dash hurts them, okay. That's useful. Slither on through here like a snake. Oh. Where's this going? Oh, nice. It's supposed to destroy the buildings itself. Oh, well. People power, got to it before you, sorry buddy. Oh, those guys aren't gonna have a good day. They're not gonna have a good day at all. Oh, that's so mean, and yet so hilarious. Ah! Whoa! Oh. They come down. 61 people, that's a gigantic ass crowd we got going on here. Mwah! Oh no! Oh goodness gracious me! There's so many of them! Oh, back up! Oh, there's another dude! Why did I? Oh, ah! Okay, it's gonna be kinda tough. Oh! Ah! Whoa! Stop it! Ah! Alright, fine, we're just gonna go in hard. Oh! That was intense. Oh. This whole video has just been me going, ah, oh, the whole time. There we go. Bring it down. Nice. I'm gonna get smashing on all of these just from making sure to collect everybody. The wolf. Loyal. Sharp teeth. Howls. We're gonna need the howling power, you know, for the chance. The chance against the authority. What else do we got? Quatre pas possible. That sounds like a riot to me. Whatever it means, it probably means riot. Wish there was a way to take these things down. Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on. I wanna upgrade my crowd first. Can't just go in there. Gotta get some of this delicious riot juice. Create a ring of fire when you stomp. Roman riot. Tapping B grants instant invincibility. Action heroes set off bigger explosions. Not bad, not bad. Stronger and wider stomp area. I like bigger explosions, but I also like the ring of fire. This is definitely not going to be a bloodless coup, if you catch my drift. Action hero! Alright. Alright, now back to, what's it called? Quatre pas possible. Oh, what is the time? It's 1/4 past riot! They use very inefficient lasers, I must say. They don't really do anything. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, well, we gotta go around through here. Okay. That's clever. That's clever. Ah! Okay, okay. The game's introducing a bit more strategy now. Right, and then yeah. Yes, using the tools of the establishment against them. I think we just took something set off. Hold A and aim with L and release cut. What does that mean? Hold A and aim. What does that mean? Do we need more people? I think we need more people. Whoa, what the heck is that? Get away, get away! Jeez, he just came out as like a wrecking ball. What? Something just happened there. Sorry about that. Wait a minute. Oh, we have to hold his head up. Find that, okay, okay. Oh, this is gonna be good. Whoa! Goodness gracious, that's violent. Okay, so only a few of them. It only works a few times. That's fine. That's all good. Whoa. Okay. Get him. Whoa. Okay, that was a bit too close there. I should be saying more, but to be honest with you, this game is so engaging by itself. Oh, come on, I didn't hit anything with those? How do you not see me? I'm a giant crowd rampaging through the city, and they're just like, I wonder what that laser beam just was right there. I wonder if I should pay attention to that. Well, now they will pay for their lack of diligence. Okay. Yeah, there we go. That's what I want to see. Let me pick up more of these. Leave the dead where they fall. Grab that car. The explosions are always helpful. Get through here. Yeah, ricochet props. He's just like, nope. I don't want none of that. Uh-oh. Okay. Took him down before he could launch any grenades. Any granadas. And I think we'll take care of these guys with a car. Or not. We'll just... That's fine too. Ah! 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 Whoa! Oh! Oh goodness! Man, it's really tense when they get up close like that. I get way too excited about this game. But it's hard not to be. Yeah. Slash that open. Oh. The muscles. Well, of course, it's France. They're known for that, right? Or is that snails? I wonder if we'll get snails. I wouldn't mind snails. Snails would be a very chill addition to this riot. Come on. Oh, come on. Whoa, what the heck? Who are those guys? They look like they mean business. Oosh. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, now get him. Do we throw stuff at the take down the helicopter? Oh, and they explode. I can't get over how the ridiculous amount of carnage going on in this game. And yet it's so adorable. Oh man. I'll never get tired of this. Get him. Now we got 3 laser cannons of our own. What does that matter? Whole city's been liberated. There's still cops roaming all over the streets, but what does it matter? If the people say it's liberated, it's dang well liberated. Got it? And you don't want to defy the will of the people, do you? You don't want to be reactionary, counter-revolutionary. Like old Barksky was. We all know what happened to him. He got put in the bad dog kennel. Oh man. How much time have I got? I think I can go one more. Okay, what's down here? La petite retournelle and fashion faux pas. That sounds fun. Let's do that real quick.
Fashion faux pas.
Get it? Faux pas. You know? Dun, 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 dun. Hey! Ow! Okay, nope. I'm gonna restart that one. That was a bad way to begin a riot. First of all, I wanna make sure I'm getting all my... Unlock all heads in Paris and Tokyo. Okay. Alright. Alright, now I think I've properly unlocked them. Just wanna make sure I had as big a crowd as possible. Make things easier on myself. That was nuts how that guy just shot right through all those columns like that. He wasn't supposed to do that. Alright. Come on.
Wow!
Yeah, now get him! Ah, ha, ha. Oh, this guy doesn't know what's coming. Ah! Oh, that's so satisfying. Everything about this game is just really, really glitzy and satisfying and fun. It's all just so fun. And, okay.
Oh no! Ah, run!
Okay, we got this. We got this. Oh, I don't think we got this. Alright, we're just gonna take him head on. And then back. Bob and weave. That's what we gotta do. Oh man, we lost one already. I'll have to make up for that later. Yeah. Oh. I keep missing with all these. That's ridiculous. Okay. Hooah! Okay. And then just give him a taste of his own medicine. Ah! Ah! Oh, that was close. I panic way too often. This game is just. It's hard not to get swept up in it, you know? You just get really exhilarated by the music and by the bouncy atmosphere and by just everything that's going on. You're a cute little crowd of animals rampaging through a city, destroying everything in your path. How could you not get excited? Ah! Oh, that was satisfying. Oh, watch out. He's coming. Coming back. Get him. Nice. This is a large level. Not that I'm complaining. Whoa! Alright, how much we got? Yeah, just enough. Hell, who's this? The Mantis. More like the Mantis. Get him! Charge the bridge! I just threw a tree at a guy. That's kind of amazing. Okay. Hold up. Guys. Wait. Just give me like 2 seconds to get ready. Okay, now we can go at it. Yeah. That's how you gotta do it. You gotta ask the, you know, when you're at a riot, it's important to maintain your dignity, to maintain some semblance of order, you know? Whenever you want to attack the police, make sure you ask them nicely. Whenever you want to bring down the nasty symbols of the oppressive establishment, make sure you tell them, hey, nothing personal, guys. This is just nothing personal about smashing a friggin' wrecking ball into your face. Oh, that was really satisfying. Ha! Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Oh man. Can't get over it at all. I wonder if we can catch. Oh, it's gonna go over there and. Okay, so now we draw one of these guys over here. Now we take down the giant crowd of police that suddenly followed us. Get him! Activate this thing first. Whoosh. Ah, get him! Charge in there and kill him. Okay. Two people down. That's not bad. We're almost about to max out our crowd here. Endless projectiles. I like the sound of that. Let's see what happens. Oh, they just keep ricocheting forever until they hit somebody. Bye-bye. it's so funny to just imagine these cute little animals just ruthlessly hunting down all of the foolish supporters of the establishment that get in their way. I love how they can throw stuff and destroy helicopters. It just goes to show, you know, the will of the people will not be denied. See, he's running. He's out of here. He can't take none of this. Destroy it all! Oh man. I'm having way too much fun with this. Mantis joins your riots. Chicken joins your riots. We're getting the whole zodiac here. But unfortunately, it's gonna have to be where I call it quits, at least for this episode. But worry not, I am and will remain your chief provocateur during this this time of regrettable carnage and anarchy, at the end of which a new world will be established, a new state, a new nation guided by the principles of the free man, and not the rich man, not the proletariat shall be on top. And forget any of those things. No, we don't disappear those who disagree with us. Don't be ridiculous. There's nothing going on that would be unseemly in a crowd full of the beautiful will of the people. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Or we'll find you. Goodbye.